This time I'm going to come and give you some instruction, though.
bro. That's beautiful. Give yourself a little more.
Motion coordinated. Put that sequence together. Don't care about outcome. Okay, Angela. Ashley, we'll do a pickup.
That's
then...
okay. I left your balls. Those are my balls.
If this is all we get to today, okay. I'm fine with that.
Okay.
Because this is really important.
Okay. Hey! Keep these stupid balls on your own side!
Is watch the height of the bounce.
Into it. I feel like I'm facing this way too much. That's what I feel like.
Mm-hmm.
goes off relative to that angle. So you start from neutral to this angle.
Yeah.
Right? So if you're hitting it over there, you're actually relative to that point.
Yeah.
Still close, but relative to the net.
Yeah, I got you. Okay, so I should be, I should
think about where you're aiming.
Okay.
And be a little bit closed off to that.
Okay, so if I'm aiming that way, I'm a little bit closed off.
Just simplifying the swing. So when you're lining up to the ball, if you want to hit it that way, your last step is going to be here. So what you also doing is just changing the angle of the front.
So that therefore there's not as much torque there.
Right. It'll work for you.
See, she's automatically doing it. She's doing the exact same thing I did.
What am I doing?
I think it's a protection from the, for your hips. See? She's doing this, and then you're doing this, and then you're going.
But you're obsessing with the detail I want. Everybody's going to do it slightly differently. Don't worry too much.
You know what I'm obsessing over? Is that that fucking hurt my hip, and I did something, and now it's not hurting my hip. And I think
the body might be a little different.
Thank you.
neither do I, but.
Like, I mean, forever. Until you and I have a fight.
Which should be coming up. I want my balls back.
Which could be coming up any second now.
Yeah, I would say we'll sort them out in 15 minutes then.
Yeah.
It was my and Brett's anniversary, 1 year anniversary, yesterday.
When was it?
It was the first text exchange we've had with July 5th.
Oh, Jesus.
And so the joke was going back and showing, okay, 24 hours, can you just be on your best fucking behavior to make this
and
work?
And not piss me off.
We've come this far, buddy.
Fuck off.
Yeah.
Amazing that Brett stuck in prison.
Yeah, man.
He deserves a medal.